And here's your favorite magician, Harry Kettle! Yeah! Broom-ching.
Hello, folks. Today I'm going to be doing a trick. A very magical one. Hello, folks. For my first trick, I'm going to make this coin disappear. Just right before your eyes. First, we're going to put it into the magical box of magic, which is plastic and see-through so that you can see it. It may not escape. Now we're going to put it into the magical handkerchief of magic. See? No holes, nothing. Okay, yeah. And now we're going to fold it. Okay. Now we're going to make it disappear.
Where did it go?
Now we're going to make it come back again.
Okay.
Which I may or may not be able to do.
Wait, I think I see something. Hey, it's in your ear.
How does he do it?
Well, folks, for my second trick, I'm going to make this ring disappear. First, I'm going to put it into the plastic box of plastic and wonder and magic. And we're going to put it on this chopping board of magic with the sword of magic and the box concealing box of magic, of which I'm going to do stuff in. Now we're going to put it here. You see it?
It's in half.
I'm gonna cut it.
How did I do it?
Hello, folks. For my third and final and best and final trick, I'm gonna make this coin disappear right from your eyes. Right from it. Now, first I'm going to need a volunteer, of which I do not have, so I'll use myself. First, I'm going to ask you, Bob the cameraman, to close the lens. Oh! No!
Oh!
Disappeared. Right before your eyes. Now I'll make it come back again. Bob, I'll have to ask you to close your lens again. Right here. How did I do it?
In the night, I hear him talk, the cold star.